Today, in this video, we will see two ways by which you can move the contacts which are present in iPhone to the Gmail account. Now, the first way is to create an Apple ID with a Gmail account and then use in your iPhone so that you can transfer the contact from the iPhone to the Gmail. So suppose that you have created an Apple ID with a Gmail account, then what you do is you will go to settings here, you will go to sign in to your iPhone, then you will use the Apple ID here which you have created with the Gmail account. Then next, I need to enter the password for the Gmail account or for the Apple ID. Next, so since I have activated two-factor authentication for my Apple ID, so I need to receive a text code in order to sign into the Apple ID. So right now I am signing into my Apple ID. So what happens is now I will sign into the iCloud account, I will sign into the App Store, all the Apple services I will sign in with the same Apple ID. I will enter the passcode for my iPhone merge. So once I have signed into my iPhone, then what I will do is I will go to this iCloud option here and I will make sure that this contact button it is enabled. So if it is disabled, you need to enable the contact button. So once you enable the contact button, what happens is whatever the contact are present in this iPhone, it will be synced and saved to the Gmail account which I have used to log into my iPhone. So this is the first way. Now the next method to export the contact from iPhone to the Gmail account is to manually download the contact from the iCloud and then export it to the Gmail account. So generally what happens is whatever the contact which you have saved in your iPhone, it will be synced to the Gmail account if you have used the Gmail account in your iPhone as an Apple ID. So what we will do is we will go to iCloud.com. I need to enter the Apple ID. Now remember that this Apple ID should be a Gmail ID, and this Gmail ID you should have used in your iPhone so that the contact of the iPhone is synced to the iCloud. Next, now enter the password for your Apple ID. Next, so once I have logged into the iCloud, I will go to contact here. Then these are all the contacts which are saved in my iCloud. So if I have to transfer this contact to the Gmail account, I will press Command and A in the Mac to select all the contact, or else you will select Control and A in Windows to select all the contact. Then click on this gear icon here, select Export vCard. Now this is the contact which is downloaded to my computer. So once it is downloaded, I can log out of this iCloud. Then I will go to this website, contacts.google.com. Then I will open this Gmail account where I want to transfer the contact. I will open the Gmail account. Now I have already some of the contacts which are saved in this Gmail account. So if I need to import the contact, then I will go to import here, select file, go to download here, and this is the contact which I had downloaded from the iCloud. So I will select it, open, and if I click on this import button now, all the contact will be saved to my Gmail account. So these are the two ways by which you can export the contact from iPhone to the Gmail. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.